and something to stretch and.
Thank you. Welcome, Mr. Johnny Griggs. Johnny Griggs. Ron Lester. Maceo Parker. Jay Soul Cheese. A extension of the Davies. Will. Everybody feel good? Do you feel good? Right here. It's been a long, hard, and we got a lot of long way to go, you know, not a lot. I mean, you don't mind, I'm standing up here a little bit, right? It's okay. It's all right. Soul Jesus out of sight. Mouth-high's vivacious and tell us we've got the most incredible interpretive dancers. I see that already. We're just here, you know, after all. I mean, we're trying to learn something from them. Gracefully, you know. Everybody's been fantastic, giving their rendition of what they feel is part of the universal language, which is spelled M-U-S-I-C, music. Just through everyone, God said, make a joyful noise unto him. And that's what we're doing. Making sure that man understands it. Are you ready? Yeah. Like right now, just playing with the group, you know, and you seeing everybody perform so graceful and energetic. I know that you, it wouldn't be proper if I didn't expose them individually to you by introducing them, right? Is that okay? Yeah. I don't want to blow the cover off them, but can I introduce them? Is it all right? Yeah. I mean, right here, can I do it right here now? Everybody's present. Introduce them now. And my deep right of self, Joe Collier. Sinclair Pinckney. Ron Lester. Tony Cook. Johnny Griggs. Tony Jones. Larry Moore. Mrs. Director, Mr. John Sherrell. The vivacious talented lovely Miss Martha High. And Macy O'Paga. Mike Snow. Yo, Julie, do you feel it?
Yeah.
So, do you feel it?
Yeah.
So, do you feel it?
Yeah.
Take me to the farm. Back to the hole. Smile, world, so tender.
Georgia on my mind.
All the way to Broadway. Maceo Parker, one more time. Excuse me. Keep Georgia
on my mind. Oh, yeah. Just an old sweet song. Keep Georgia
on the top.
On my mind. Georgia.
Think about West Montgomery and Jimmie Smith, the dynamic duo who walk on the wild side. I just can imagine those beautiful days when the two of them were together, and I could just hear Jimmie Smith on a Hammond B3. He sounded like this. Ladies and gentlemen.